What is the matter? It's me.
Is it morning yet?
It's a little past 4 o'clock. I just got in. You were laughing in your sleep. That's strange. Are you okay?
Baby, it's only a dream, okay?
You've been dreaming? What have you been dreaming?
It was all confusing. Baby, I'm sure you're tired. Why didn't you sleep?
I don't want to go to bed right now, okay? It's better I stay awake so I can go to work.
Baby, just have some sleep.
Tell me about your dream.
Baby, it all started in my parents' house. They were not around and I was there all alone. And the next day was a wedding day. But surprisingly, I couldn't find my wedding dress. And then all of a sudden, we're floating on this ancient city. It was so deserted. You helped me and then you made sweet love to me. And then you promised never to let go.
I hope you loved me too.
No, you're more than you did. Fifi, you held me so tight. You made sweet love to me. Thousands of them. And they were all making love to each other. Baby, I was also making love to other men. And when I was satisfied with one, I had to move on to another. But baby, I didn't forget about you. Not even a minute. I'm trying to get you something.
Oh, come on, baby. I know it's Adidas, fine, but it's still, it's you. Just stand this, baby. You won't fit my leg. Come on now.
Baby, wait. Just try it on.
You know what? Time is fast, man. I need to go to my flight. It's early at 6 a.m. tomorrow. I need to go pack myself.
Okay. You can go.
Sure, I can go.
Yes, go.
All right, baby. Thank you.
certain man stared ferociously at me earlier today at the mall, in a very pensive mood.
Come on, baby. It might be one of your fans, okay? You don't need to worry yourself over this. I really need to get to bed on time because I have an early flight to catch. Thank you.
sorry for scaring you. I have a habit of shocking people.
I'm sorry. Do I know you?
No, but maybe I know you.
Okay. Is that why you've decided to stalk me?
I mean, yes. For the past few days. For the first time in my life, I actually took it upon myself to stalk someone. It's costly, but I had to do it. Just give me 2 minutes. Just 2 minutes and I'll explain all of this to you.
What's the meaning of this?
I'm Delvis. I'm an actor. Every artist in his life creates just one exceptional artwork. The masterpiece. Have a look at this.
Listen, I'm sorry. I don't remember commissioning anyone to paint a drawing of me, okay?
Yes, I know that. But you have to listen to this. For some few days now, I was just there when the picture came into my mind. And about a month and a half ago, I just painted a picture. And I didn't even know I was going to meet someone like this. I can see disaster in your future.
What?
Do you believe in ghosts?
Where did you get this from? What is that?
Are you mad? Why do you want to break the door?
The key got stuck in the lock.
So why didn't you use the bell?
Thank you.
Come. What were you doing with this knife? Just a little dizzy. Can I get you your dress?
No, I'll just take a shower.
Are you sure?
Yes.
All right, I'll be in my room.